I'm Picard, caretaker of this lighthouse. Not many ships on these rough seas, but I still keep it. Did you know there's a whole sunken continent northeast of here near the coral reef? That mana palace is really just a giant switch that'll bring the continent back to the surface. The ancients must have been powerful. There are probably more unexplainable mysteries under the ocean. There!
Right on schedule. I thought you'd turn out. The ancient continent will surface once I've broken all the palace seals throughout the world. This is the last one. With this, the Mana Fortress will rise again. Too bad you won't be around to savor the sight. Now who shall I start with?
Your Majesty, leave this to me. You and Fanhao must get to the altar. This is revenge for your interference in my business in Tasnica.
Wait, you're the Darkstalker?
Fools! You have no chance against my true form.
The underworld fills me with power. It lends strength to our cause.
So the Emperor works for Malvolia?
To gain control over the world above, we all made a pact with the forces of the underworld. Now we must revive the Mana Fortress to keep all of humanity under our control. Your time is up!
Take more than that!
this.
No!
Take more than that.
Fight the boss! Break apart!
Take that! The altar is just above us. Let's go! Nothing's happening!
Get out of here, now!
I am Dryad, the elemental of wood. The seals on the world's seeds have all been broken. The continent beneath this palace will rise from the depths soon. You must leave this island now!
What about you?
I was unable to save this palace. I must accept my fate and remain here.
Don't be stupid! Staying here won't solve anything! Come and help us save Mana!
Would that I could, but I won't be of much help. That man Thanatos has sealed off almost all of my mana magic.
Don't worry. Come on!
Hurry!
I do not know what to say. Thank you. I will do what I can.
Oh no! That's the continent rising! We gotta escape on Flammy!
Coming! Thank you.
Keep it coming!
One night is fit.
What's with those balloons?
The balloons?
Yeah, the ones that make your brain go all fuzzy.
I kinda like them.
It's sorta like stress relief. The balloons make you space out.
It's nice to take a break now and then.
Ugh, really? I don't like them at all.
I don't think you need the balloon to space out.
Huh?
Sometimes you stop and stand there for no reason.
I'm just thinking of our next move, or looking at the map, or looking up monster weaknesses.
Sure you are. I think you just get distracted staring at Sis.
You do what?
I do not. Leave me alone. I'm not spacey or staring at anyone.
I think you teased him too much. You should apologize.
I'll do it in the morning.